And tell me how they got that pretty little face on that pretty little frame, girl. But let me show you around, let me take you out, bet you we can have some fun, girl.
What the hell did you do? In my defense, you left me unsupervised. You're a grown-ass adult! And you left me unsupervised!
I know that's right!
Big bag pussy, not the Bentley band. Take a man, Balenciaga brought it back, no how I give it up. It's big bags bussin', not the Bentley band. Take a man, birthing back, party back, no how I give it up. If it's up, then it's up, then it's up, then it's...
You know you can't be a kid forever, right? Actually, Megan, I never got to be a kid anyway, because I have childhood trauma.
Taking a chance, cause I like you a lot, so I'll give it a shot, give it all that I got.
La-di-da-di-da, la-di-da-di-dee. Suddenly you call my name, and I lose my brain, and I float up to the moon. La-di-da-di-dee, la-di-da-di-da.
Everybody's always like, support black content creators. Yeah, support my damn content. Why are you not watching my videos and liking my videos? Support my damn content then if you want to support us.
Have a wonderful day.
Yeah, bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. I'm not a cat. I don't say meow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Go moo.
Which one of you got so bothered by this video?
Beat it.
That you reported me for sexual content? How did someone report my stupid April Fool's joke? Look, I'm sorry if you were that attracted to me or a cow or me as a cow, or as my friend put it, my final form, that you had to report me, but I guarantee you there was nothing sexual about that video. I personally apologize if you felt that way. You could talk to me about it first. I don't know why you had to report me. Even on April Fool's TikTok acting fool, I don't understand. I guess I figured it out after some tinfoil hatting with my husband. I am no longer allowed to be wholesome on this app. I can't be wholesome because here's why. Apparently, with me being wholesome, I have gone so far past the threshold of being wholesome, I've come back around in a circle to become lewd. Because if dressing up in an inflatable cow costume gets me tagged for adult content and nudity, apparently the wholesomeness reverts back to being lewd after a certain point. So if anything, all these years, it's explained the reason why everyone calls me cute and adorable is because really, they just really can't contain themselves. And they just, they're so hot and bothered about it. It's just too much for them. It's like I've achieved a god-type form where wholesomeness becomes lewd, and I am now the queen of lewdity.